I went out walking just the other day. I was following the path of the old railway. The station has all gone now, but an engine shed remains. There's lots of people saying that that train should run again. I'd love to see that engine rolling down the line. We could ride to the seaside in the summertime. Let that train roll again. Lay down the track. Rebuild the bridge. Bring the popping Billy back. Down to sunny Hailing Island, that's where she'll be bound. The tourists, they all flock there when the holidays roll around. All you councillors and businessmen, come on, invest in this scheme. And we'll all ride that train and live the golden age of steam. I'd love to see that engine rolling down the line. We could ride to the seaside in the summertime. Let that train roll again. Lay down the track. Rebuild the bridge. Bring the puffing Billy back. There's boxcars and freight train songs, you hear about them all. There's a California Zephyr, there's a Warback Cannonball. But here's another one for you, here's another story. Let that old puffing Billy train be bound for glory. I'd love to see that engine rolling down the line. We could ride to the seaside in the summertime. Let that train roll again, lay down the track. Rebuild the bridge, bring the puffing Billy back. I was stuck there in a traffic jam, a 5-mile queue. My car was overheating, there was nothing I could do. I looked out towards the west as the sun shone in my eye. I thought I heard that whistle blow and saw that train go rolling by. I'd love to see that engine rolling down the line. We could ride to the seaside in the summertime. Let that train roll again, lay down the track. Rebuild the bridge, bring the puffing Billy back. I'd love to see that.